end of those sessions.
Open. I became interested in the Quran, which Sheikh Abdul Majid El Sindani gave me. Last year, I got Professor Sheikh Moore's letter script from Sheikh. He asked me to translate it into the Thai language and to give a few lectures to the Muslims in Thailand. I have fulfilled his request, and you could see this in the video clip that I have given to Sheikh as a gift. From my study and what I have learned from this context, I believe that everything that has been recorded in the Quran 400 years ago must be true. That can be proved by the scientific means. Since the Prophet Muhammad could neither read nor write, Muhammad must be a messenger who relayed this truth, which was revealed to him as an enlightenment by the one who is knowledgeable creator. This creator must be God or Allah. Therefore, I think this is the time to say, La ilaha illallah. There is no God to walk in except Allah. Muhammad, Dur, Rasul, Lula. Muhammad is the center of Allah. Lastly, I was contented for the excellent and highly successful arrangement for this conference. The writing, the preparation for the meeting of this night must be very complicated and hard work. I have gained much not only from the scientific point of view and religious point of view, but also the great chance of meeting many well-known scientists and making many new friends among the participants. The most precious thing of all that I have gained by coming to this tent is La Ilaha Illallah. Muhammad, Rasulullah, and you have become Muslim. Thank you.
يا رحمن يا رحيم يا ودود يا شريك يا رحيم.